This is Kate Lockwell for UNN. Donnie Vermillion remains on sick leave. Get better, Donnie. Coming up later, we begin a 10-part expose on corruption in the Dominion government. How high does it go? Tonight, however, I'd like to return to the topic of Tarsonis and the day it fell. Families ripped apart, literally, when the savage Zerg arrived. Mountains of dead bodies, deserted cities. Let's play that clip again.
I will rule this sector or see it burnt to ashes.
Stop! Wait! You can't just come in here!
By order of Dominion Security, this newscast is terminated.
We finally got you, Arcturus. Nice to see the media taking shots at you for a change.
Whatever you found down there makes me afraid. What was it?
Something monstrous. Zer, Protoss hybrid. It must have been a powerful sigh for you to feel it scream from all the way up here.
Searing, blinding. Like feeling the sun burn in your face with your eyes squeezed shut. I never felt a thing like that before. I hope I never do again.
I don't even want to talk about what you found out there.
What in hell's name did you stir up in that lab, cowboy?
Minx is taking to playing God literally now. He made that thing and a whole heap more like it. And who knows how many other labs he's got out there.
Great. Like we ain't got enough to handle with the Zerg. Now we got Minx breeding his own damn monsters too.
I can't believe it.
I don't know what Manx was trying to do in that lab.
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Zil. Apparently they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one.
So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, I hate to think about what could have wiped them out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
You gonna give me orders? You got
more Terran thieves. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition. Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
What's our target?
Siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Been waiting, huh?
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
That's fine.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. Just glad we've got siege tanks.
Bad news? What's going on?
What's that? Say it on me. Give us your best shot.
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Gotcha.
Speak up. Give us your best shot.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Thank you.
Don't leave me hanging.
Go ahead.
You're right. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Additional supply depot is required.
Death from above. God's out there for me to kill.
What's our target?
What's it worth? I'm listening.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Insufficient.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
Nothing? Death from above.
Additional supply depots required. The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
Load up!
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Yeah, whatever. I'm going.
Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Reach
Insufficient Vespin gas.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
The laser drone is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier. Vespin geyser exhausted.
Ready to roll out!
No.
complete. Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to devour the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
Done.
Give us your best shot!
I'm listening. Let's do this. Yes, indeed. Agreed. On the way. I'm going.
Insufficient Vespene gas. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
What you want to do?
There's another wave of air units heading your way. Dig it, boys.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Certainly.
Mineral field depleted.
Fair enough. Done. All right.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Mineral field.
Artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.
You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too. These Ehan crystals before. Supposedly they allow you to relive another person's memories. What if Zeratul's uncovered? He was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.